Olivia's friends just don't see these two being a couple in a year's time, an insider source revealed at Dated on 2:54 PST, October 24, 2021. Olivia Munn and John Mulaney have been together for nearly 4 months. Photos by Anna Moneymaker and Brian Better / Getty Images for Netflix. Comedian John Mulaney and act. As per an insider source, the couple is now facing issues in their relationship, barely 2 months after Mulaney confirmed that he is expecting a child with the actress. The pair is believed to have been together since June, just 4 months after John Mulaney's split from his wife of 7 years. The stand-up comedian separated from Anna Marie Tindler in May after 6 years of marriage, and the SNL writer officially filed for divorce in July. Mulaney, 39, started a new relationship with Olivia Munn, 41, following a 60-day rehab stint for an apparent cocaine and alcohol addiction relapse. Speculation about their pregnancy was rife since September 2021, before the comedian himself confirmed the same. However, according to the latest reports, they are now at the brink of uncertainty in their relationship. Even though Olivia is going to be a wonderful mother and has great support behind her, Olivia's friends just don't see these two being a couple in a year's time, the source revealed to US Weekly. Read more. Woe has Olivia Munn dated? Aaron Rodgers' family told him she wasn't with him for right reasons. John Mulaney and Olivia Munn's relationship has been dubbed imperfect from the start and faced a lot of speculations and controversy from the start. Nobody knows yet if they're going to do that together or apart. Olivia and John still have to decide what kind of future they're going to have together, if any. It's a time of uncertainty for both of them, the insider revealed. However, the two stars are a long way from deciding and locking in what their relationship is going to be going forward. Fans have speculated for long that Mulaney and Munn got together even before his separation from his wife and that he was having an affair with the actress. It seems to me that he is going to great lengths to dispute the idea that he cheated.